And the sacrifices. How many of you know someone who served in Iraq or Iran? How many of you, how many of you know someone who has been injured or lost in Iraq and Iran? Well, let me tell you something. We owe these families more than we can ever pay them.